Marissa owns 250 shares of stock A and 125 shares of stock B. Last month, the stocks had the gain and loss shown in the table below. What was Marissa's net gain or loss for the month? So she has 250 shares of stock A, and for the month, each share lost $8, represented by this negative 8. And then she has 125 shares of stock B, which had a gain of $5 per share, shown by this positive 5. So it's important to recognize that this loss and gain is per share. So the net gain or loss would be equal to 250 times negative 8 plus 125 times positive 5. 250 times negative 8 is going to be negative. So we'll determine 250 times 8 and then make sure that we make it negative. So 8 times 0 is 0. 8 times 5 is 40. So we write down a 0, carry a 4. 8 times 2 is 16 plus 4, that's 20. So the product is 2,000. But since we have a positive times a negative, it's negative 2,000, which represents a loss of $2,000. Plus, and here we have 125 times 5. So we have 25, we carry the 2. 5 times 2 is 10, plus 2 is 12, carry the 1. 5 times 1 plus 1 is 6. So we have positive 625. So stock A lost $2,000, but stock B gained $625. And since the signs are different, and we can see the negative is going to outweigh the positive, we'll have a net loss. To determine the loss, we'll take the absolute value of these two and then subtract the small one from the large one. So we'll have 2,000 minus 625. So we'll have to borrow here, carry it all the way down to the ones. So 10 minus 5 is 5, 9 minus 2 is 7, and here we have 9 minus 6 is 3, and bring down the 1. But remember, the negative is outweighing the positive. So the net result is negative 1,375, and this would actually be dollars. Another way to express this would be to state that there's a loss of $1,375 for the month. Notice how when we express there's a loss, we don't include the negative because a loss implies a negative. And those of you taking my class, the computer system wants us to enter the net result, which would be negative 1,375. And since the units are already included in the problem, we would not include the dollar sign. I hope you found this helpful.